suffocate your people with an iron hand. Authoritarianism, the authoritarian. They seek to proclaim the end of the age of democracy, but they're wrong. The truth is, the democratic world is everywhere. Live the anti-corruption activists, human rights defenders, the journalists, the peace protesters. On the front lines of the struggle in Belarus, Burma, Syria, Cuba, Venezuela, and everywhere in between, it lives in the brave women of Sudan who withstood violence and oppression, push a genocidal dictator from power, and keep working every day to defend the democratic project. It lives in the proud Moldova, who helped deliver a landslide victory for the forces of democracy and the mandate to fight graft, to build a more inclusive economy. It lives in the young people of Zambia who harness the power of the vote for the first time, turning out in record numbers to denounce corruption and chart a new path for the country. And while no democracy